Hey, what's up, guys? It's Colin Tilly. You know, you're on the set of Katy, which is Brew.
What's up, guys? Katy, which is Brew, downtown Los Angeles, directed by Colin Tilly, produced by Riveting Entertainment.
It's kind of like being transported into my kind of fantasy. I said I wanted quite a lot of like special effects and that kind of thing, so there's got to be a lot of post-production. The director, Colin Tilly, is using loads of cool like camera tricks and stuff like to make like chains in front of the lens and magnifying glasses and stuff like that.
Alright, stand by the rock! Grab the
nice close-up shot.
Uh-huh.
Shoot
that, and we're gonna go profile, turning into the camera.
Copy that.
This is the last scene that we're filming, and I'm like walking through an abandoned street, and apparently there's gonna be a bit of rain, a bit of smoke, all that kind of crazy stuff. Yeah, I wanted it to kind of be otherworldly, and I think Colin's going to do an amazing job.
So we just wrapped, it was a crazy night. Thank you, UK, thank you, America. Let's go in.